Well, I grew up in Maltramar, New Mexico, and on a very large ranch, the Taylor Cattle Company. And so I went to college here, and that's what really made me love UNM and Albuquerque in general.
We met in Denver, about a children's hospital when I was working in broadcast radio for Kim Radio in Denver. And I was an air personality. We went to Children's Hospital to shoot a spot, and Kyla met us all at the door. And that was 1979, I believe. And we married in 80. Took her a long time to come around.
For us, what made sense was to break our giving into three specific parts. We had always liked the Presidential Scholarship Program. I thought it would be wonderful to designate a Presidential Scholarship to any student from Lee County. Of course, my love and friendship with Rick Johnson always meant something to me, and I wanted to manifest that love in a way that would be giving for, you know, that would leave a legacy. So when they established the Rick and Debbie Johnson Marketing Center, I've talked to Debbie, I've talked to the dean and everyone else about I would like a concentration in public relations, because public relations has been my profession. And Debbie and Rick, of course, had a public relations division, so that fit. And so that is what my gift is designated for. That was the second part of it. The real surprise in one way to me was how invested Roger became once he knew that there was a Veterans Resource Center, and once he understood what the Resource Center did to help veterans, meant so much to him.
I've always felt when I got out of my war, Vietnam, I went to a trade school and went right off into an industry and had no problems since the day my feet hit the ground. That's not the case with today's veteran. It's a little different when it's an all-volunteer army, which is what our veterans are today. And when they went in with totally good intention and have a hard time transcending back to the world, I consider that to be pathetic. So I'm in this for the veterans. They're there to get their education, but it's so difficult for them to support their families, find, you know, housing and transportation and their education, and do that all in 48 months, which is the GI Bill.
So our gift will help that shortfall. Our gift will pick up the veteran after the GI Bill has run out. And our gift is a loan that is going to be forgiven when that veteran graduates. So in looking back, I think we did the right thing. I think we did something that was bigger than what we thought at the time. We did not anticipate having the success that we've had. The success meaning finding the kind of programs at UNM that suited what we wanted so perfectly. That to us sort of surprised us. So looking back, I'm very happy we did it. We feel very good about it. We have had lots of compliments and comments from people that have said, what a wonderful thing to do. How did you start it? How did you think about that? And so we're happy to share our process, because it is something that at all of our ages means something to us the most now.